Oregon was March 4th, 1977.
Morley was born in Kentucky.
Sarah Morgan had 10 brothers and sisters.
Morgan went to school through fifth grade.
Morgan was 14 years old when he left.
Moved to Ohio.
Garrett Morgan began working in Cincinnati, Ohio, but only for a short time.
Garrett Morgan moved to Cleveland, Ohio, where he worked as a sewing machine mechanic.
He opened his repair shop in 1907.
Garrett Morgan's first invention was a belt fastener for a sewing machine. Sold for $50.
In 1909, Garrett Morgan invented the gas mask.
More today, everybody, you get gas mask.
1914, he invented the hair straightener.
He invented a company to produce it.
Morgan first test on a straightening dog.
The straightener on a dog.
He tested the straightener on a dog.
He invented the traffic signal.
After the rise in accidents.
If you want to do something, then be the best.